Now Cunningham. Ball into the box. Shot. Goal, Gales.
Getting able to find the space to take that shot.
Anna Diaz has been a pest all afternoon.
We were in that game for sure. Unfortunately, you know, missed PKs and mistakes here and there, but they know that they can pretty much go up against anyone.
And Diaz playing. We see St. Mary's now have possession for a minute or so, and Diaz working up on a Monu.
At number four, St. Mary's versus Gonzaga. Hannah Diaz gets a long pass and only needs one touch to perfectly place the ball just out of reach of the keeper and straight into the back of the net.
With numbers, Embry on the right, passes to Embry. Diaz trying to get to the middle. Diaz wide open. Embry with the pass in. Diaz with the shot, and she scores!
The first one, Hannah played me the ball and got in, and I laid it back to her from the end line. I'm really nervous to switch, to be honest.
Get it. Woo! Yeah. 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 Yeah.